The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, and near Gandhar Bay, have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandhar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete.
Sequence, you're cleared for launch.
Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco.
Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
Keep the enemy in, so your first hunting season begins.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
Enemy reinforcements. I don't like these odds.
shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
I haven't even broken a sweat.
Seems to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid
dog
would do better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Break!
Missile.
Break!
Missile.
Wait, what the
missile.
Hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Missile.
Status
Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack.
One back. Step to 30.
Gargoyle 1, caution! Missile! Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell?
Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Launch wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Missile launched.
Behind one.
Mage 2, UAV down.
Hell
of a good job, Mage 2. Want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm grateful you're around.
Golem 2, what's your status? Status report. Golem 2, get a hold of yourself. Golem 2, get away from the enemy.
Mage 2, support! Somebody!
A bit splashed.
I said what I had to say. About what? Not a girl who'd retreat. Just not in her DNA. That was the right decision at the time. No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
Perfect, Mage 2. I knew you'd be back. Now return to base.